Okay, sawa. Countdown.
10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Start.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the show. My name is Ngareh Gichuhi.
Kevin Muema.
And today we have Chelsea VanCarter in the studio. What you say, though?
How are you guys?
I'm chilling. How are you?
I'm chilling, man. Thank you for having me on the show.
Anytime, welcome, man. Thank you. Like, you've been mad representing like us, so.
I've been trying.
When I say us, you know, I mean us Kenyans, you know, from the fort, the 254. We always rapping, and you like, I've known you from like way back.
For a long time, yeah.
And I knew you first as a DJ.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Right now, I've been seeing you some mad swing, you know, some
crazy
street
fashion.
Wear. Mad, it's
thank
mad,
you.
Eh?
Like,
yo, it's mad. Yeah. Like, what you're wearing right now, that's EGAL, eh?
Thank you, EGAL, yes.
Some creative shit right there.
What's EGAL about?
EGAL is basically a contemporary streetwear brand. EGAL is derived from the word égalité, which is French for equality.
Ooh.
So yeah, it's basically something that.
No, my thought was going to be that was EGAL full stop. That's mine.
Nah,
EGAL meaning what?
The égalité, it's derived from the French word égalité, which means equality, equal.
Equality.
Yeah.
Ah, we are all equal, huh?
Yeah.
Ah.
Everywhere.
Alright, tight. And how long have you been running EGAL?
Shockingly, only 3 months.
3 months?
3 months, yeah.
What? And I've been seeing this everywhere, man. Like, it's blown up. Like,
already
it's
in season
fly,
two.
Man.
What?
Season two is about to come out.
Okay.
Eh?
Yes, I'm blessed.
Yeah, you're blessed, man. Like, and I love the work, man. I can't even lie.
Thank you very much.
And what happened with your music career? What
my
is
music,
that sound
chilled. My music is still there. I chilled for a bit, for like 2 years.
For real?
Yeah, then I released a song with my friend Ian.
Yeah,
like,
and then,
yeah, like
yeah, Focus or something.
Focus,
eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll play it for the guys, like, in a few. But otherwise, like, yeah, tell me, like, where do you manufacture, like, your clothes?
I have not necessarily a factory or anything
yeah.
like that, but I have a friend who has a shop, and that's yeah. where I do my stuff.
Some connects,
eh? Yeah, some connects.
Yeah.
You know? So yeah, that's where I do everything from. The designs, I do them all myself. So everything
yeah.
you see out there has
it's
been
drawn.
Designed by me.
Yeah.
I draw it. Sometimes I sketch it, and then
yeah.
I'm good with Photoshop. So like,
yeah,
I trust
exactly.
The
I know you.
Right?
That's
yeah.
something I know.
Yeah. So yeah.
So and like, Nini, is that in Kenya or where is that?
What do you mean? The
like,
place?
Yeah,
yeah,
the place.
It's in Kenya.
It's in Kenya.
It's in Kenya.
I swear to you, I would have thought it's foreign.
No.
The quality is so
yeah, the
good.
The quality is more.
Like that's something I wouldn't find like on the Kenyan streets for sure.
That's what I aim to do.
Yeah, that's
quality,
nice, though. Man. That's some new Nairobi shit, eh?
Yes, you know.
For sure.
The kids are new Nairobi.
New wave,
yeah.
a new wave.
That's creative for taking over.
We are.
For
it's
sure.
Our time, bro.
For sure. Like
yeah.
when you say it's our time, who else do you think like is mad represented
there's
right
so
now?
So many people doing things, man. My friends, Sichangi.
Sichangi, the EA wave, all tight, Buru. All tight, my guys. Who
you
else?
All of them, man. So many people our age doing things, man.
Yo,
like,
me, oh, yeah, I won't even lie. Even E-Wave, these are the guys who inside the new Nairobi movement, you know?
Yeah, that's true. That's
then
true.
Some new show, you know?
Yeah,
we're trying to pull up with like, new characters,
yeah.
you know?
Yeah,
like, we're trying to build. We're trying to go up together, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
Like, and we're using each person as, like, each person's stronghold
yeah.
as a way to uplift our country,
yeah.
you know? Because us youths are taking over right now, for sure.
New generation.
That's true, the new generation.
But what do you think like about the state of the country right now, like after elections and this?
I don't know, I feel like we're in limbo. I really don't like talking about politics that much, but I feel like we're in limbo, man. As a youth, you have to talk about
politics.
Did your mom make you vote?
I beg your pardon?
Did your mom make you vote?
No,
hey,
I didn't want to
vote. Let them vote. You niggas out there know. Some of your moms made you vote. Forcefully,
yeah,
you know.
Vote. She didn't vote herself, so.
Yo, man, I won't tell you, I don't support any side. I don't do politics too.
Me, I do, but you know, it's not the show. For that, you
yeah,
know? I feel
yeah,
like
true.
As youth, we should
yeah.
be like into politics.
I wouldn't have allowed you to talk about it, yeah. Hey, for sure. Politics, yeah, we don't have Kinarao. I don't know Kinauru, Kenyatta over here, niggas start propaganda. And, we're peaceful out here, you know.
Exactly,
one
no matter what
you don't
give one
party you're with, you're my warrior, guys.
Exactly, yeah, we all go for it together.
Exactly,
yeah. So tell me, you're like this jam, first of all, can we get it played?
Magic voice.
Focus.
Yeah.
To really sound foreign.
Yes.
Mad.
Focus.
Oh outside, outside.
Focus, okay. I know you say I got the key. I know you say you won't believe. You say you won't believe. I'm looking at your mind, you're asleep. And conversations going deep. Feeling like you're from the past, but I'm in my zone trying to make lanes. Busy flowing up the astral zones. I'm talking loud and saying things and saying things. I know your mind's lost as well. And when you do, you talk to me. You talk to me. I can't get back to my ground. Okay. At least you can pick up the phone. Busy calling you about, but all you do is acting out. Yeah, you're acting out. Please, I'm looking somewhere to you on your knees. You always tell me, get me high, baby, get me high. Then all you wanna do is ride, yeah, you wanna ride. And lately, things are going well. Usually, we're just meant to be, but I say no, it's just a thing. I'm talking loud and saying things and saying things. I know your mind's lost as well. And when you do, you talk to me. Talk to me. I can't get back to my realm. Focus. Focus.
That is mad. Yeah, Nene, all tight, man. Actually, mad respect for you, man.
Thank you. Shout out,
that was mad. That production is top notch.
Thank you very much.
That's top notch, man. Are you sure you're using a, like, a laptop or my supercomputer?
Regular laptop, MacBook.
Wallahi. Hey, nah, but yo, I know it's a Mac, but yo, that, bro, it's a supercomputer, because you ain't never had shit like that in Canada before, though.
Yeah, thank you, bro.
That was mad. Yo, I want to get the girls. Instagram. What's it called?
It's my Instagram. Just
it's your Instagram, man. EGAL?
No, just write Chelsea.
Just write VanCarter,
yeah? Yeah.
Alright, I'm sure Steven will come up with EGAL.
Let me
see. There we go.
There you go.
EGAL Streetwear.
There we go. You guys add, follow, like, share, buy, sell, do everything you can. Support. Support.
Yeah.
Do anything you can. Like, yo, and
even the shortest were modeling there.
Who was that thing? So that was who? Ian Nene.
Yeah.
Let's get Ian Nene up there, man. Let's get
the
Ian.
Boy.
Let's get the boy. Where is he at?
Down there.
Where?
There you go. Up.
Here.
There you go.
Alright. Let's see. Money. Let me give him a follow. You know, the one boy? One time, my man. All tight. That's mad heavy, man. I hope you're representing Nairobi out there. We love you, bro.
We miss you, man.
Yeah, we miss you. Pull up anytime.
Hold tight.
Pull up the studio. Let's see what you got out here, man. No, so tell me, like, how was the support been in Nairobi?
That's been
with the girl.
It's been crazy, man. You guys, I'm speechless, man.
You're speechless.
Yeah, like, season one sold out in 3 months. I didn't expect that would happen.
Are there some people like that you like to give thanks to, especially
shout outs?
My mom.
Mom, for believing.
Yeah, she funded everything.
She believed in you, right? Yeah, once you have support of moms, everything goes. It's just positive energy, you know?
And shout out to everyone, like,
shout out to everyone.
Shared it.
T-shirts,
people who bought.
Exactly. People that
everyone,
have bought, especially,
shout
you know,
to
and
everyone.
All. Liking, sharing, yo. But yo, I love your clothes line. So, what you saying with. And like a jumper like this.
That's
what you say?
I'm not trying.
We'll talk offset.
We'll
take offset. We're taking off, eh?
That way.
One time, my guys. So, and tell me, like, what about negative? You know, there's always negative. There's always haters there.
There's, like, people the who've told me that, like, oh, you're trying to bring your whole street culture, you know, you're trying to be, like, supreme, and I'm like, bro.
Yeah.
That's not what I'm trying to do. Like,
yeah.
I saw, like, opportunity, because there's barely any studio companies in Canada, you know.
True.
And
I swear, it barely.
We can't keep going to studio.
Yeah, exactly. We can't be swanking the same shit, you know?
Like,
yeah,
there's a time where everyone would shop, bro. And I'd see like 5 people wearing the same shirt, right? So you're like, no, honestly, like,
I did that yesterday and met somebody who told me I'd have the same shirt like that. I told him, like, shut the fuck up, man.
You
like,
see?
Like, I don't care if I'm terrible, God, Mr. So keep it on the deal. Support a girl, some streetwear culture.
Yeah,
it's the new sheet. And you, new Nairobi.
Yeah.
You got that?
Yeah.
Live and direct. So you guys, Chelsea, tell me,
When are you releasing season 2?
Season 2 in the next 2 weeks of everything I'm working on goes.
2 weeks?
Done, yeah. Ah. Next 2 weeks.
Next 2 weeks, that means like...
before December.
Before December?
Yeah.
You guys start 10 months.
Mark your calendars.
Perhaps December. You guys need to buy clothes for Christmas. Just tell them to pre-order. I'm sure the pre-orders are part in there.
Yeah, you can pre-order.
Where can I? Let me get your Facebook.
Yeah,
let me get
your Facebook right there. Send me a message.
Let me get your Facebook right there. Send you a message.
It's Chelsea VanCarter or a girl by Chelsea VanCarter. Either
both
way,
of them,
reply.
Both of them pop both up. Very, you know? Be popping them. Wait there. Right?
So yeah, that's my personal one.
Send a message, pre-order. Yeah, that's how you get it.
My intro, support. You can click on
your intro.
By Chelsea, down.
Where?
Down there, EGAL by Chelsea VanCarter.
Yeah.
No, up.
Up here.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright, nice.
So yeah, you can send me a message on there.
Yeah, nice. Yeah. I like that. EGAL, I love that logo. Who did the logo? Man.
Thank you, bro.
Who did the logo?
Me. I designed everything.
Now this was
me.
What I saw, man, and I love this.
So
this is the same thing
my nephew saw. This is the same thing my nephew saw. Old tight T-Dog, I love you, man.
Yeah. Yeah,
so just before we wind up, I wanted to ask you, what inspired you to go into this creative business and stuff like that?
I don't know, I've always been a creative. Like, I've never been the type for school, to be honest. My mom can attest to that. Like, I failed horribly. My IG is
even me, let me go into that. It's okay.
Yeah,
so, I don't care. Man's got E for excellent. Yeah.
Bro, trust me. I'm trying to talk about it, but I feel poorly.
The man's got E for excellence, man. Let's keep it on the deal, you know, though.
So, yeah, I've always been a creative music, fashion.
I've noticed
like your role models, like in terms of music.
I have so many, but the main one, like, that inspires me for both music and fashion is Kanye. Like, if you know
Kanye,
me, you know I'm obsessed with Kanye.
I know, that's one thing I know, you're obsessed with Kanye.
Yeah, Kanye.
Exactly. No, and I can see your clothes line is clearly
inspired
by Kanye.
Yeah.
So, all tight Kanye, this is some new Nairobi shit coming your way, that way. We all coming live and direct. Thank you, Chelsea VanCarter, for coming to the studio.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much. Nice. Eh? This way, BTV, stay tuned. Up next, we got like loads more of this coming up.